guys, Lonely Fanboy Foy here, and for the second reaction of today, I'm going to be reacting to Men vs. Ponies, number 5. I saw the fourth video without reaction, and I felt disappointed on not doing a reaction, and since that he completely uploaded another Men vs. Ponies video this soon, it was the opportunity for me to actually do a reaction, despite not being as long as the last reaction I did today. But nonetheless, here's my reaction. This is gonna be really hilarious. Making coffee or something? Oh my god. Is Piggy Pie in now? Oh my god! Jeez. I wanted to point this out to the animations.
Alright. You got another throw there, pony girl.
It's getting better and better. Mainly because of the shading.
I still have the closest throw, apple snack. Just try and beat it.
My god. Jeez.
Wow, great idea. I'm starving too.
Wow, holy crap.
This apple is delicious.
It's gonna happen again, isn't it? Yep. Jeez. What the heck? Do not touch. Oh my god. Applejack and the cat. Oh man. Jeez. Oh my god. And that's pretty much it. That's the whole video. This is pretty much took so much work to put in.
Idea. I'm starving too.
Wow.
This apple is delicious.
It's still going. Jeez. Okay, so that was it. Men vs. Ponies 5 was really hilarious. Seriously, probably my favorite bits was when he opened the box or toolbox or plastic box, whatever you call it, and Pinkie Pie comes out of it. That's just great. Seriously, even when this show is completely over nearly half a year ago, it can still be very entertaining to make videos off of, because as far as I'm concerned, even if there's some other people who are just going to move on to Generation 5, I really doubt that this will ever go away. Mainly the fact that Generation 4 is still popular, despite the fact that it's all over. I mean, sure, people are probably going to get burned out from this, but then again, we don't know what we're going to do during this time, in when we're always start this decade, and the fact that we don't have any My Little Pony material just yet. And no, I don't qualify for Friendship Forever, because a clip show doesn't usually count, even with some minimum scenes involving Generation 4 characters. Anyway, that's the two reactions I'm going to be that I've uploaded today, and there's only 3 more videos of my May schedule that I have to upload for tomorrow, Wednesday and Friday, and then I'll upload my June schedule on the final day of this month. I'll see you guys next time. I never hurt anyone. I never listened.